It's good to see you both. Listen, the British are building their legation on Gotenyama, and our plan is to burn it down. Naturally, it's not going to be easy. So I've asked a few of our younger comrades to lend us their assistance. Our people have also been watching the comings and goings at the legation. Their reports include mention of a samurai with a peculiar hand. Must be the samurai you're looking for, right? Well, what do you say to helping us out? I didn't want to twist your arm like that, but please understand that my priority is the safety of my men. It's better to have you there. I hear that samurai made an appearance when we attacked Harris. I know we're... Marvelous! My thanks. Ryoma, would you consider joining us too? Your presence would be much appreciated.
I hear the legation was a parting gift from the Red Demon. Makes it hard to ignore. So yeah, I'm along for the ride.
My thanks. Now, I know I'm the one asking for your help, but I don't think I'll be able to join you. I'm in the middle of talks with the Lord of Choshu and his chief retainers. Genzui and the others have assembled near Gotenyama. Can I count on you to go?
I imagine you've got things to take care of. Let's meet around Gotenyama later.
Look at this place. It's more like a fortress.
Indeed. With the Americans fading from the scene, the British are making a show of their power.
When they finish that damn thing, we're in trouble. We'll never get them out. Kasaka! Yamagata, what took you so long? Anito, glad you could make it.
It's a terrible shame what happened to Master Shoin. But mark my words. I will personally make sure his death wasn't in vain.
Mr. Takasugi, it's been quite a while.
Ito, I've got a job for you. I want you to put on a fireworks show.
And by that you mean destroying a certain building?
Exactly. Now the Red Demon's gone, the foreigners are next. Let's torch them in the cholera they brought. The smoke will rise as a beacon for our cause.
Yeah! I'm in your debt. Please, take this.
It's you.
Ah, there you are. Let's get started.
Get a good look? These British gents desire a grand castle.
They've got guts, all right. Especially their boss, Arkok.
You go with the diversionary team. Stir up some action down below, and get the attention of the guards. Ito and Yamagata will start a fire while you keep them occupied. Give them a good fight, then head up to the legation yourselves. If all goes well, once we've regrouped, we go after Alcock. Are you all clear on the plan? You're quick on the uptake. Bodes well. All right, we will get into position. Be on watch to strike.
No one can stop our merry band.
Indeed. I'll do my best not to disappoint.
Please don't get us!
Too close!
We lost for a moment!
Took long enough. Let's do this.
Over there!
What have you done, you bastards?
Took long enough.
You will pay.
Over here! It's done!
But Alcock is still nowhere to be found. And I hear he's got quite the bodyguard with him.
Remember.
Don't rush. Take your time. Is that all? Is that all? Sure thing. Sure thing. Thanks for your patronage.
Savage. Have you no concern for the wounded?
There you are!
We meet again. Not that!
Oh! came. Die!
I'm glad you have a talent for arson.
Why are you so intent on provoking the British?
It saved me the trouble of provoking the British.
Wait! You've gone too far.
This is just the beginning.
Wake up, people of Japan. As the smoke rises, so shall we. So shall we!
This is no better than the Red Demon.
Look, Master.
I hear Gensui saved the seat for you at his party. Seems he's celebrating burning down the British legation. Well, you feel the same, right? Harming innocent bystanders isn't any kind of success, no matter how pleased Gensui and the others might be. Do they really think that's the right way to forge a new nation? What do we even want Japan to be? That's not one of my strong suits. I've only ever done what I felt was right. Well, no point worrying about it now. I'd better find a way to cheer myself up. Guess I'm heading to the Pleasure District. Join us later, if the mood strikes you. wonder if everyone else has arrived. Well, shall we head inside? If I can find a woman with a bit of spirit, I might even enjoy myself.
British legation was burned down. They say the big wig fled with his tail between his legs.
Serves them right. Those filthy foreigners made off with my woman.
I can't get the image of the wounded out of my head. So much for coming here to unwind.
Pay attention now. You'll miss the technique if you so much as blink.
Hey, tell this fellow how good I am.
My secret techniques are quite something. Am I right?
What do you mean? I'm as sober as a judge.
Do you two happen to know this man? Could you kindly stop him bothering me?
He's three sheets to the wind. Even the two of us might have a hard time with him.
Hang on, you've never witnessed my techniques, have you? Well, you're in for a treat! I can't keep on waiting!
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. See you around.
Not exactly the type of guy you normally see around here. I wonder who he was.
Without you! With this, we take one step forward toward realizing Master Shoen's vision. Kanpai!
That place would have been a breeding ground for cholera. We were right to burn it to the ground.
Speaking of cholera, a firework display to honor all who have died is to be held by the Sumida River.
It's a shameless attempt to curry favor with the masses. But I'm all for fireworks. Blaze bright and vanish. Hell, that's how I want to go.
Listen up, men. It's time we began the next stage of the plan. The Red Demon is dead. And the British legation in ashes.
We have the momentum to finish off the Shogunate.
We'll take control and defend our land from the West's control.
Hear, hear. And forge the world, Master Shoen, envision.
Then I have a proposition for the next step in ousting the Shogunate. Kill Kaishu Katsu. Glad you're keeping up. With the Red Demon gone, he is at the heart of the Shogunate. And word is, he'll be attending the fireworks.
Katsu? I've heard he's just another aspiring windbag. Is killing him even worth the trouble?
It's the aspiring ones that you have to watch. Not that I need to rely on a drunkard for advice. Let's keep numbers low. To avoid drawing attention. ready to head to the river and finish him? Great. We're counting on you. Sakamoto, you'll join us, won't you?
I guess. If it's what Master Shoin would have wanted.
I appreciate it. I'll go ahead and scope it out. Let us meet at the Azuma Bridge. You had no trouble getting here, I trust. Katsu is a very prominent figure. He's likely to be in one of the boats in the middle. Once the fireworks start, you'll need to find him without anyone seeing you. You could navigate the boat's roofs, or you could swim there. I'll leave it to you and Sakamoto to do the deed. I'll stay here and keep the Shogun's men away. So, are you all set to kill Katsu? I see. Well, get back here before the fireworks start.